Roger. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Look, Celia, we have to follow our passions. You have your robotics and I just want to be awesome in space.
Why don't you just admit that you're freaked out by my robot hand?
I'm not freaked out by it. All right, fine. I'm freaked out. I'm having nightmares that I'm being chased by these giant robotic claws.
Whatever, Tom. We're done.
Robot's memory synced and locked.
This is pretty freaky.
Shouldn't you be down there? I heard you guys talking last night. It's not my fault, you know?
Ready? Of course you're ready. You're a rock star. How's it looking, Barley?
We should have about 10 minutes.
Well, that's perfect. We're only one. All systems go. Yeah, you go. Go. Move your asses. Go, go, go. I love it. Come on. Go. That's nice. Nothing to worry about. Tom!
Tom. There she is. Now, you love her. She's your passion. Be tender to her. Be honest. Be tender. Remind her what love is.
Memory override in progress.
You're a jerk, Tom.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Look, Celia, we have to follow our passions. You have your robotics, and I just want to be awesome in space.
Get her coming. 2 minutes left.
2 minutes.
Speed it up, Tom.
Why don't you just admit that you're freaked out by my robot hand?
Listen, Celia, I was young and a dick, but there's no reason to destroy the world.
Why does he do this?
We already tried that one.
Broke my heart.
I know.
You forgot me on Earth.
I know.
I should just crush you.
No. I'm sorry.
Good ad lib.
Not my fault!
This time.
Wire set.
Change, Celia.
Maybe we can too.
Memory override complete!
You know, there's a lesson to be learned from this.
Could have gone worse.